In this video, I'm going to demonstrate saving an image file in Movavi Photo Editor 2024. Okay, first I'm going to add an image. You can see my folder's already selected. Demos, Movavi Photo Editor 2024. Okay, save image, Movavi, you can see that for yourself. Okay, now I'm going to click and open the image. Perfect. Now I'm going to save that image, but before I do, I want to add an effect or a caption. I think I'm simply going to add a caption just to prove that it's a new image and it's been edited. But of course, I could have saved the old image, but just added it to editing. Just to prove we saved it. I saved it, pardon me. I'm going to add a caption. Now, don't worry, I'm going to be making another video in the future on how to add captions, but simply I'm going to click this add and I'm going to enter an input text box here. St. John's, and I'm going to click apply. This is the Royal St. John's Regatta Boathouse here. My brother took this picture one summer a couple years ago. My brother Randy took this when we were down near the lake. Okay, perfect. Now I'm going to save this picture. I'm going to click this little yellow save button down here on the right corner. We have two options. We can simply save. It'll save to the local drive or Google Drive. I'm going to click save. So the local drive here, I have a few options, JPEG, PNG, bitmap, we have TIFF, DPX, PBM, PCX, PGM, PPM. I'm going to save as JPEG, that's great. I'm going to check show files and folder after saving. Advanced settings, you can remove GPS data and remove all metadata. I'm going to leave that be for the time being. That's fine, it'll be left alone. And I'm going to also show you can change the quality of the output file. That's low at 1 and high at 100. I'm going to leave it at 100 for now. And now I'm also going to change the name of my photo so that it doesn't overwrite the original. Okay. With underscore with caption after the file name, the original file name. Now I'm simply going to click save. And we're going to open these in the browser. You can see the two pictures here in the folder. I'm going to open the original in the browser in Google Chrome. You can see that. And now I'm going to open the new picture in Google Chrome. Okay, isn't that great? Well, there you go. That's how you save a image or a photo in Movavi Photo Editor 2024. I really think it's an awesome program. I think I'm really going to enjoy using it. And thank you very much for watching.